All right, this is Space Word Bird, and welcome to another YouTube video. Playing some video games today. Today, of course, we're playing some NBA 2K20, playing some My Team. And today, not afraid, we're going to ask for your like up front. Usually ask for it at the end of the video, but let's see how this works. Would love to see 1,000 likes on this video. If we get it, that'd be awesome. If we don't, that's fine too. But you guys have been giving us awesome feedback on our vids, and you giving us that like, all the motivation we need to keep making more My Team. No money spent, YouTube vids. In today's vid, yeah, we picked up that pink diamond glitched Giannis, and proving to definitely be the move for us playing No Money Spent. Get the card's price down thanks to the new Opal Takeover Giannis that was released on Friday. And the card continuing to prove to be the meta for killing it in Triple Threat Online. Yeah, the Opal selling for over 1.5 million, making the pink diamond look like the great value alternative for only 300 to 350K. Now with the card, ripping through games with it in Triple Threat Online and moving quickly to those reward boards. And the promo this weekend, it is solid. Yeah, a chance to win one of many historic Chicago Bulls. Some of the cards, unauctionable reward cards, but others you can put up in auction and make a little profit. How much are the cards worth? Some with little to no value. Emerald Steve Kerr, selling for close to its quick sale value at 750 MT. Amethyst MJ and Pippen, not much more value at 1200 to 1400 MT each. But then the Diamond Flash MJ, selling for around 7000 MT this weekend. And Diamond Buzzer Beater Tony Kukoc, selling for around 19 to 20. Yeah, so this weekend promo having some effect on pricing on the card because the card was selling for around 40,000 MT. Now, why does this card continue to have so much value, even with the weekend promo? The demand and value for it is still high because it has a duo with Pink Diamond Dino Raja. Yeah, the duo turns Tony Kukoc into a 98 overall Pink Diamond and turns Dino Raja, a budget favorite, into a Galaxy Opal. Now, we have tried out the duo. It's honestly not that great for Triple Threat Online, which is what we primarily play. And then lastly, we haven't seen it yet, but you can win an out-of-position Pink Diamond Dennis Rodman. This card was a 30K card. This weekend, seeing its value drop a little to 24,000 MT. Now, we are absolutely loving these weekend Triple Threat Online promos. They need more of these because Unlimited and the sub glitch, yeah, it's still broken. 2K has to do something to keep our interest. And last weekend was really nice. Yeah, you could win two new exclusive to Triple Threat Online reward boards, these Galaxy Opals, Dave Cowens and Louie Dampier. Could also win a Diamond Corey Brewer. And on PS4, we went 3 for 3, yeah, picking up all three cards. We ran Dave Cowens right away, featured him too in a video last week. The card was really good, yeah, for a reward card too. But kind of immediately put on the shelf the Diamond Corey Brewer and Opal Louie Dampier. Now, Corey Brewer, cool if I guess you're squad building, but that's about it. Speaking of squad building, always fun. If you built an all-Florida squad, here's what it would look like. Opal reward, Bradley Beal, Diamond Corey Brewer, Triple Threat offline reward, Jason Williams, Amethyst Evo Noah, and a Ruby Moments of the Week, Al Horford. That would be an okay lineup to run, I guess. But Opal Louie Dampier got immediately put on the shelf because why? Well, to be fair, who is really running anyone even under 6'3 or 6'4 in their lineup? And Louie Dampier is a 6-foot point guard. But then how could you not notice? The one feature that steps up any man's game. Yeah, Louie Dampier, that is one Galaxy Opal rated mustache. Incredible what mustaches do to any man's game. Imagine Albert Einstein without his iconic mustache. Or Hulk Hogan, Burt Reynolds, or Yosemite Sam. Yeah, and coincidence too that 2K releases shortly after the promo weekend that introduced Opal Louie Dampier, they gave us a pink diamond spotlight sim, Kelly Tripucka. Now our plan is to run these two together on a Triple Threat Online court. But would our opponents be prepared for the amount of awesomeness we are about to unleash? Well, because we're making it happen. Opal Louie Dampier with pink diamond Kelly Tripucka, and then pulling out pink diamond Eddy Curry. And Eddy too knows the power. He's fitting right in with our dynamic duo. So let's run it. And our first opponent running a themed squad. Yeah, all Lakers, Magic Johnson, Mamadou Kobe, and Amethyst Shaq. And one thing we pick up on right away with Louie is he is speedy with the ball. Here driving right and finishing strong too. Yeah, the card has a 70 driving dunk. And then Louie with a hot start. Yeah, here creating an open look for himself. The size up and the green light from the logo. Yeah, range extender, one of the card's 42 Hall of Fame badges. And time for Pink Diamond Kelly Tripucka to put in some work. Now coming out to defend on the perimeter, that is a mistake. Lets it fly from limitless range, and he got it. Yeah, Louie is quick. Here attacking down the middle of the lane, draws the help from Shaq under the basket, so the kick out to Eddy Curry and a green light mid. And defense making plays. Eddy Curry pokes the ball loose from Pink Diamond Magic, and the fast break, yeah, pushing tempo. Kelly Tripucka here, his second three-point attempt, and he got it, taking a 6-point lead. And got to share this clip. Look at Shaq on the attack. Just destroys Pink Diamond Eddy Curry. Not an easy task to do as the 7-footer weighs in at a solid 295 pounds. We are pretty much in control of this one. Louie Dampier again from the half-court logo. Yeah, letting the threes fly. Dampier has a 97 open shot three. And then let's set up your game winner. It's Opal Louie Dampier. And again, showing off the card's range, it is a green light and that is ball game. So a solid first run with this trio of cards, each rocking an amazing mustache. Let's run another, and this squad definitely has that DBG vibe. He's rocking fan fave Dean Wade and Amethyst Flash Mo Bamba and a pink diamond Westbrook. So a solid solid team. Let's go to the gameplay and get it started with our opponent chucking heavily contested threes. Eddy Curry cleaning up on the defensive glass and then pushing the break. Would stop and pop from three, and it is good. Yeah, for the first bucket of the game. So here, spotting the off ball. Yeah, opponent playing weak side with Amethyst Mobamba. So the trick is to go directly at him. Eddy Curry with the basket cut down the middle of the lane and would throw it down with some aggression. Yeah, Eddie heating up. And here it's Tripucka. Quick to find himself an open look from three and getting the gift too. Yeah, rattles home the three ball. And on defense, Eddy Curry making plays. Picks off the Dean Wade pass, then unselfishly gives the ball up to Opal Louie Dampier, and Louie would knock down the open mid. Westbrook getting stripped by Louie Dampier. Yeah, recovers the loose ball and then would take it unassisted the full length of the court and then the teardrop to take a 9-point lead. More Opal Louie here on the attack, driving right with the right-handed layup, would get interfered by Amethyst Mobamba. Yeah, the goaltend, they're pretty much in control of this one. Here, setting up an open Eddy Curry from three. Yeah, gets the green light release from deep range. Cannot stress enough how much we like this card in any lineup. Yeah, Eddy Curry is an absolute beast. Then let's set up your game winner here quickly. It's Opal Louie Dampier. The off-dribble three-point attempt would knock it down. And yeah, that's ball game. Racking up the dubs with the budget squad. Let's run a third and final game. And opponent has a solid lineup. He's got Pink Diamond Glitch Ben Wallace, a Pink Diamond Historic Spotlight Sim Derek Rose, and a Diamond Spotlight Sim Reward Card Cam Reddish. Again, all solid cards. And getting the game started with some defense. Eddy Curry picking off the Derek Rose pass, and it would take it the full distance. Here, the little hop step and strong two-handed finish for the first bucket of the game. And spotting the mismatch. Yeah, just need to get the ball inside to Eddy Curry. So Dampier, the dot. And Eddy Curry gets the left-handed layup to drop over the smaller Derek Rose defending. Yeah, mismatch is always key in triple threat online. And right now, Louie Dampier's quickness with the ball and range from three is a problem. Here, the green light from almost half court. And Louie, again, able to show that the card can finish inside. Here on the attack, taking the ball down the middle of the lane. Yeah, Louie's got five for the game. And now opponent off-balling with Pink Diamond Ben Wallace. So Eddy Curry makes the nice basket cut. Yeah, and gets the easy bucket inside. Take those all day. Then the game would tighten up. Pink Diamond Ben Wallace would get the green light mid to cut into the small three-point lead. And then some confusion on the defense in transition. Yeah, both Eddy and Kelly picking up the ball, leaving Ben Wallace opened left corner, and another green light release. That's a mistake, as Pink Diamond Ben Wallace, card can shoot, and definitely another recommended budget pickup that we like a lot. So needing someone to step up, yeah, it's our free Galaxy Opal reward card, Louie Dampier, and again, almost from half court, and with some help from a forgiving rim, would get the three-point bomb to drop. More Opal Louie Dampier here, the high screen pick and roll. An opponent would make a mistake, would go under the Tripucka screen, leaving Louie wide open from limitless range, and a green light three. But it's a tie ball game, so we got Kelly on the attack, and again, going after our off-ball defender. So the kick out to Eddy on the perimeter, and then able quickly to find some open space, yeah, to knock down the green light mid. Let's set up your game winner. More off-ball D with Ben Wallace, weak side. That would allow Louie Dampier to go to work against Pink Diamond Derek Rose. Would get the green light fade game winner. Yeah, just squeaked out the win, but we'll take it for three in a row. And that's where we'll wrap things up. Yeah, amazing this season. All the reward content that's out there for free for just playing the MyTeam game mode this season. Yeah, fun and easy playing the game mode this season. No money spent. And Opal Louie Dampier, definitely a nice surprise, getting a little 3-0 run in Triple Threat Online. Now that's all we've got for you today. Likes are greatly appreciated. Like we said, can we get 1,000 likes on this video? That'd be cool if we did. Definitely all the motivation we need to keep making more MyTeam, no money spent YouTube videos, and subscribe so you're always checking out our latest vid. Putting in some work lately for Party Pete. This is Space. We're out.